What is up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos Silencer, and it is beautiful outside. I love this time of year. It's a little bit of not fall weather because it still ends up being about 80 degrees at the peak of the day, but in the morning it's like a brisk 45 or 50. The air feels clean, and I mean that because I live in Arkansas, and half the time you can't even walk outside. The humidity is so muggy and nasty, but right now it's beautiful. It puts you in a good mood. It really motivates me, makes me reflect on life. I'm not going to get too deep with you guys today, but it puts me in a really good mood. So I'm feeling good right now, and we're going to talk about something other than Modern Warfare 3 today, because I looked at my last like 6 or 7 videos, and they all have something to do with that. So we're going to get off that today. Real quick, gameplay that you're seeing is from my boy Tall Mountain, some Modern Warfare 2 action, TDM. He goes 43-3, gets 3 Pavlos, I believe. He just beasts. He spews beast juice. Beast juice. That's kind of gross. He spews hot beast juice all over these guys. Anyway, guys, I wanted to talk about Road Rage. And when we went to LA for COD XP, me and Ashley got a taste of that right off the bat. Now, you have to understand, we live in a city that has 30, 35,000 people. And I've grown up in a state, pretty much, that there's a word called hospitality, to a degree, when you're driving. Now, don't get me wrong, there's dicks and a-holes in every state when it comes to driving. But there is a sense of hospitality around here, somebody letting somebody out in a lane or being courteous. So, mind you, that's our mindset when we head to L.A. for the first time. And as soon as we get the taxi, we get to the airport, and this dude is sitting there. He's going to be our taxi, and we're waiting on the bags. He's getting mad because he's losing money because we don't have the bags yet, so he's pissed off already. So we get in the taxi cab, and I swear to you, this dude is trying to kill us. He's upset. He's angry. He's weaving through traffic, breaking up hard on the back of people. Just insane stuff where you're in the back seat and you're pushing those imaginary emergency brakes and you're holding on to the seat. It was really not a great way to start our LA experience. I was thinking, okay, we made it through it. Not a problem. We'll just move on. Well, little did I know that the entire city's that way. There is not 1 ounce of courtesy when it comes to driving in LA. We rode around with Bright, and he was explaining it to us, and you either get in where you fit in or get out, and you have to be aggressive. And Mr. OG Walrus and Mr. Blackout also gave us a little taste of that California driving. We won't go into that, guys. We'll save that for another day. But it was insane. It was absolutely insane. We stopped at a wreck where it was slowed down. And you have 3 lanes, and we've all been in this situation, well, if you're driving, that everybody has to get over to the far right lane because the other two are closed off. Well, where I'm from, you stop and you let a guy in, and then you move on, and the guy behind you stops and lets a guy in. That's just kind of how it is. It's nice. It's courteous. It's respectful. You're helping out your fellow, I don't know, your fellow vehicle driver. Not here. We sat here and watched. And Bright was driving, so he basically bro-hammed his way in. But once we were in, I sat there and watched. And these people would make sure to nudge up just out of spite. You could tell they don't know you, but they'd nudge up just so you couldn't get in. I don't know if they did it because it was funny to them, that you're going to get stuck back there and can't get over the other lane. I'm not for sure what the point is. I know things are a lot more fast-paced out there, but I don't understand the spitefulness. I mean, I watched 3 cars do this, and they would just, you could tell they wanted over. They had their blinker on, they're trying to turn in, and the car would just smooth look at them and then move up and not let them in. And it was really a shock to me, and I wanted to talk about it with you guys. And in the comment section, let me know how the traffic and driving and road rage is where you live. Now, some people told me that New York is even worse than L.A., so I can assume that. I can see that. Bright was telling me that as well. But let me know where you live in the comment section, and if it's more like my type of traffic and road rage and hospitality, or if it's more like L.A.'s. Let me know. Put it in there. We'll talk about it. Guys, make sure if you want to talk with me more, you want to get, I have a lot of people wanting to get in touch with me. The best way is Twitter. Link will be in the description. And I have a Facebook page where I interact with my viewers and friends on there as well. So links will be in the description to that. Once again, Tall Mountain goes to work 43-3, 3 pave low, 75-26 in TDM, Modern Warfare 2. That is it, guys. Until next time, be safe on the road and be courteous. God damn. Bye.